So this is a normal diagram of a window. The uppermost part is the head. As you can see in the door also, the uppermost part is head. The lowermost part is sill. So these are stiles, sash. These are glass, grilles, and rails. Upper rail, lower rails. Okay. So moving on. So in this wall, I am showing a door and a window all together. Just remember, a lintel always acts as a simply supported beam. The whole wall is made up of bricks, and this is the door and the window. When the load of the bricks coming from here and here, as there is an opening for a door and a window, the window and the door will not be able to resist the load of these bricks. So what we do is that we place here an RCC lintel. RCC, remember, this is an RCC lintel. So there are different types of lintels. I will discuss it later, but this is the RCC lintel over here. So this RCC lintel is provided so that it can resist the loads coming from these bricks. So now the window and the door is safe against the load of the bricks. So this lintel is now responsible to take the whole load of these bricks and transfer it to the side of the wall, these sides, transferring this, the load of these bricks is transferred due to these sides with the help of this RCC lintel over a window and a door. And one more thing, while providing a RCC lintel or whatever lintel it is above the window or the door, we must keep that in mind that the length of this RCC lintel should exceed the length of the window or the door on either sides by 15 cm, by at least 15 cm. 15 cm on this side and 15 cm on this side as well. So I hope you have understood about the lintels and the use of lintels. There are different types of lintels I will be talking about. So there are 5 different types of lintels. So number 1, which is most commonly used, is RCC lintel or reinforced cement concrete lintel. Number 2, timber lintel is not used these days. Number 3, brick lintel. 4, reinforced brick lintel. 5, steel lintels. For the last time, I'm telling that the function of a lintel is to support the masonry, means the wall, masonry wall, above any openings and transfer the load and transfer its load to the side walls.